Hi, YouTubers. So let's talk about the IRS's dirty little secret that they don't want you to know. So for any of you taxpayers out there that have noticed that your processing date hasn't shown up at all on your IRS tax return, well, after March, I have some bad news for you. If you have filed after March, or you filed in March and still haven't received your tax return, the IRS is now delaying your tax return for 10 weeks. Yes, you heard me right. Just got off the phone with them. They basically are telling people it will be 10 weeks before they receive a letter that basically tells them that their tax return has either been accepted, denied, or whatever. So you will literally now not be receiving your tax return until literally nearly June or July. That's unacceptable on so many levels. When you lied to the American public and you told them that if they filed electronically via e-filing that they would get their return in 25 days, and now you're saying 10 weeks. I hope to God that people out there that are still waiting for their tax return and have been screwed over by the IRS join together and file a lawsuit, because under state law, they have 60 days in which they need to file your tax return. If they fail within 60 days, that's 2 months. That's only 60 days. That's not their 10 weeks that they're trying to get you for. That's only 8 weeks. In 60 days, if they don't file your tax return, you can legally hire an attorney and sue the IRS. And I would actually recommend grabbing an attorney and definitely suing them, because that 10-week wait is bullshit and they can't do that. If they hold on to your taxes for that long, that is literally considered illegal even under their own tax guidance and their own tax laws. In fact, in several states, it's less than 30 days in which somebody can sue the IRS for failure for them to process someone's tax return. I just thought you guys would like to know what's up, what's going on, because I was curious. I was, you know, one of the millions of Americans that their tax return hasn't gone anywhere now in nearly 2 months. And this is exactly what they're doing. They're dragging their feet. They're now lying to the American public, and they're now telling you, sorry, it's going to be 10 weeks before you see shit coming into your bank account. I'm like, what the hell? And this is funny because I have no kids, I have no dependents, I had no tax credits on my taxes, and yet everybody's getting reviewed. This is ridiculous. 10 weeks. 10 weeks with no money coming into your account. 10 weeks if you're out of your job because of COVID. 10 weeks because your family's starving in the street and needs to pay rent. 10 weeks and the IRS doesn't care. That's disgusting on so many levels. It took me 70 phone calls just to get a hold of somebody to tell me, fuck you. How nice, huh? We pay their salaries and now we're getting fucked by them. Ugh. So stupid.